his death. So the next piece that we're going to play is by a saxophonist. And this year was his 100th anniversary for his birth. So yeah, let's see if you guys can recognize this one.
Thank you.
The next tune that we're going to be playing is Misty by Errol Gardner. And so I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
First, I would just like to say that just this whole thing with COVID, and I'm just very blessed to have performed and to have survived the wave. So I thank you to the faculty and staff of UNH for allowing me to do this. I'd also like to thank these guys. So I have Ethan on bass, Matt on drums, and Damian on guitar. None of this would have been possible, and I'm very lucky to that none of you guys were affected by anything. So that's great. I'd like to thank just general family and friends, especially my girlfriend's parents, Bob and Sue, who have treated me like a son throughout these 4 years, and I'm very thankful for that. I want to give a special shout out to Farmington House of Pizza for allowing me to work during these times, as well as being so flexible with my crazy schedule. I'd also like to thank my past music teachers, Miss Johnson, Miss Daly Gibson, and Mr. Burns, because without them, they would have not inspired me to become the music teacher that I want to become and musician that I am today. So I thank you for that. I'd like to thank the saxophone studio who's upstairs watching right now. I don't know, like, you guys are just amazing group of people, and you inspire me every day, whether I've known you for 4 years or just this semester. Every one of you have made me grow in a musical way. I'd also like to thank the crew who are in the closet right now. and then the next person I'd like to thank has a very special place in my heart, my girlfriend. She has just been the biggest supporter throughout my life, and without her, I don't know where I would be today. So I always thank you for that every day. So the last and final person that I would like to thank is my teacher, Nate Jorgensen, who I'm just so thankful for you to share the knowledge that you've given me the past 4 years. And I would not be the person that I am today. You've shaped the person that I am, and as well as a musician. So, thank you for everyone that is watching this live stream, and I hope that you all have a good night.
Great job.